Tonight, it appears the coast is clear, clear of jellyfish, that is. For weeks, we've been telling you about the scores of jellyfish that have been very close to the shore and at times washing onto our beaches and stinging boaters and beachgoers. Biologists say there are species of jellyfish that are often found in deeper waters, perhaps pushed in by storms far off our coast. In any case, they seem to have disappeared just as quickly as they appeared. Good news for those who enjoy a nice swim.